Welcome back to another GeoSnap. Today's video, I'll teach you how to overlay images and scan maps onto your web maps in ArcGIS Online using a new feature called Add Media Layers. Let's take a look.
First, in our content view of ArcGIS Online, we're going to open the map viewer by clicking on the map button. Once in the map viewer, we can either click on the Add button that immediately comes up, or we can click on the plus button on the left-hand ribbon to bring up our add options. We're going to choose Add Media Layer. I'm going to bring in a scanned pocket map of Washington, D.C. from 1948. JPEGs and PNGs up to 10 megabytes are supported. Unless you've zoomed into the correct location to start, your image is going to appear in the wrong location on your map. Simply use the search function to help you quickly get to your correct location. Once we're in the right spot on our map, we'll hit the Reposition Media here. This will bring over our image, allowing us to fine-tune the results using our options. We can start adjusting our layer by simply using the handles on the corners of our image. We can adjust the size and the orientation using these buttons. We can also rotate our image by using the circle located on the bottom of the media layer. If you make a mistake, simply hit the Z button on your keyboard to undo your action. And by holding the Shift button, you can preserve the image's aspect ratio while adjusting. If you're happy with your results, you can hit the Update and Close button to finish. However, if you're looking for more fine-tuning, hit the side-by-side button for more options. This will bring up a side-by-side view, which gives the user a finer degree of control and is similar to georeferencing in ArcGIS Pro. Using the colored pins, I can find distinct features to match up between the image and the base map. I also have the option to adjust transparency or even change the base map layer to help this process. On the side-by-side view on the left, I will find my distinct feature and move the pin to that location. I then will do the same to the map on the right. I'll adjust the transparency and then move the pin to the correct location. Make sure the pin is highlighted in blue. We will repeat this process for the three remaining pins. Once all four pins have been aligned, we are now complete. I've sped up the process to show you the results. Once we're happy with the image's layout, we'll hit Update and Close. The media layer has now been added to our web map. You can also adjust the image settings in the Properties pane if desired. To finish, we will save our web map. We'll hit the Save As button and give our map a title. This will save the media layer to our map. We'll hit Save and we're done. Thanks for watching this GeoSnap. Stay tuned for more enhancements and of course more GeoSnaps. See you again!